guys, how's it going? I'm HatCHeTHaZ and welcome to my Let's Play of Kraven Manor, which I've been really excited to try out, considering I've got a new PC now. I would have tried this on my old one, but I would have thought it wouldn't have ran properly. But anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video, so let's get to it. Bronze ornament engraved with the letters KM. Record mode throw. Okay. Navy bronze statue. Yeah. Tell you what though, this looks absolutely incredible. Oh, that's that statue. Okay. Maps reports. Reference to hidden passageways. Right. Kraven, this black and white photo depicts a male body on its knees, leaning over its head submerged in a vat of ugh. That's pretty. The first point shooter takes credit for cleaning up the town. Okay. Photograph. Ooh. Blue photos in six men and women nude on decorative streets of red. Dancing around a glass orb, the setting appears to be the top floor of a library. Oh. Flashlight. Oof. Fuck. Get off. Upstairs. piss off. Oh! Shit! So I need to put them in the right order. Go away. Oh, he's on the floor. It's fucking creepy. Bye. to. Creepy. What's that? Creepy yet cool. Thank you. Okay, I guess. Get out, I'm trying. Oh, press it. This is awesome. What do I do? Right, he's firing shit at me. I don't need to time it. Yay. Oh, fuck. Where the fuck? Ah. Yeah, shit. Whoa. Get in. Bye. Guys, that was Kraven Manor, and I gotta say that was amazing, and amazingly done as well. The state design, the map layout, the epic boss fight at the end, the music. Especially enjoyed the music at the end. That was pretty cool. But yeah, guys, I do highly recommend giving this a whirl if you haven't already done so. So I'll leave a link in the description for you guys so you can try it out. But I'm glad I finally managed to try this out, because with my previous PC I wasn't able to run it as smoothly. But I'm so happy I managed to give this a whirl. Let's just look at these credits here. There's quite a lot of people put the work into this. So bravo guys, you did an amazing job. But, and especially for a free game, that was absolutely amazing. But yeah, a few good jump scares in it as well. And being chased by the bronze statue, that was pretty weird. But yeah, the only problem for me that I found was when you're carrying an item, it was like jiggering, if you know what I mean, whilst you're walking, whilst carrying an item. Other than that, everything else was absolutely amazing. But apart from that jiggering with the item, you can easily get past that. Ah, beautiful girlfriend, Brittany. It's copyright. Oh, okay, cool. But yeah guys, that was Kraven Manor again. Hope you enjoyed the video. Feel free to like, comment and subscribe, even share it on Facebook or Twitter if you fancy. And this has been HatCHeTHaZ, and I'll see you soon, hopefully with a new video.